Hey folks, Tim Roszell here from your Moncton Wildcats with another Wild Minute presented by Volkswagen Moncton across from the airport. Tonight at Avenir Center, it's the 2020-2021 season opener as your Moncton Wildcats play host to the Charlottetown Islanders. It's the first of 12 meetings between these teams this year. The Wildcats are not the same team that wrapped up last season back in March. Just 9 veteran players back on this Moncton roster, including Gabriel Forche, the Tampa Bay Lightning prospect who came over from the Baie-Comeau Dracar during last year's trade period, and Jordan Spence, the LA Kings prospect, who is in his third year on the Wildcats defense. Wildcats feature a number of young players and rookies getting into their lineup this year, including Johan Losing, the first-round pick for the Wildcats in the 2020 entry draft. He'll be expected to contribute for the Wildcats this year. Well, the Charlottetown Islanders are more of a veteran squad. They feature a number of key players, including Lucas Cormier, the Moncton area product, entering his third year in the QMJHL, and also new number one goaltender Colton Ellis, who was acquired from Rimouski in the offseason. The Volkswagen Moncton keys to the game tonight for the Wildcats. Number one, the Wildcats need to get those nerves out of the way early with all those young players in the lineup. You know there'll be some nerves happening in this one. Get those out of the way early. Number two for the Wildcats in this one, they need to outwork a very hard-working Charlottetown Islanders team. It's the Wildcats and the Islanders. The QMJHL is the only league in Canada running right now. Sit back and enjoy it, everybody.